Murashov.
Egor, 18, born in Moscow, second junior Grand Prix season, coached by Victoria Butseva, choreographed by Galina Ishishenko, skating to Sir Duke, and lately performed by Stevie Wonder.
Egor Murashov, Russia, Russia.
Well, Egor certainly connected technically with his program today. He got a lot of difficult elements done. He's a big, strong young man, big jumper. Good job with that. Wonderful music, of course. That takes a lot more time to connect with that. Stevie Wonder has got such soul and such rhythm. It's very difficult to connect with that when you're just doing the technical elements. It'll take a couple years of development. Then look at the triple axel. A little loose in the air, but gets all the way around, fights to get up in the triple toe loop. Here's the triple loop. ice. Nice stretch free leg, nice strong back. Look at the sit spin, perfectly centered, stretch free leg turned out, doesn't even move from that center. Tiny little circles, jumps over with the back sit spin, tiny little circles again, really nice. Here's the second triple axel. Watch him fight for the landing on this. He's just kind of loopy in the air. He's not tight and strong, but he's strong enough to get the jump down. There's a close look at the feet. He just waits for a second and pushes the free leg back. Good survival on his part there. There's the triple Lutz Euler into the triple Salchow. Pretty smart. A little bit extra height on that Salchow to get it all the way around, and he did. Triple Lutz. Double toe at the end of the program. Good athlete. Lots of room for work, improvement and detail, connection with the music. But he's got a lot to start with, that's for sure.
Discourse, please. Igor Murashov from Russia has earned in the free skating.
Igor earned 131.42. That's first in the free program.
His total competition score is
190.32. That puts him first so far.
Igor Murashov overall.